We're here at the MAG in Belfast for a special event where young people had the unique opportunity to meet the Secretary of State for Northern Ireland, Theresa Villiers, and the Tánaiste, Eamon Gilmore.
We recognise that there is still vital work to be done to build a stronger economy and a really shared society. And don't doubt the determination of the UK Government to work in partnership with the Executive and with the Irish Government to achieve that goal that we all so strongly support. Thank you.
Are challenges like the challenge of climate change, a way in which the world that we all share is changing.
The MC of the event was Dan Gordon. Some people may have known him as Red Hand Luke from Give My Head Peace. I spoke to him.
Well, really, today was an opportunity for the Secretary of State and Tánaiste Eamon Gilmore to take questions from young people who are roughly the same age as the Good Friday of the Belfast Agreement.
What are the British and Irish governments doing to challenge our politicians to change our sectarian language and maybe set a better example?
Yes.
I think your politicians do set a good example. I think they're working incredibly hard to fix the Northern Ireland economy.
I asked one of the young people in the audience what they thought of what the speakers had said.
I think the man spoke more like Dan, like he was more clearly, because the woman didn't know what she was on about. And that's my view on it.
I think it went very well. It's the first time they've done it. So I'd like to see more of it. I think the questions could be a bit harder. I think the politicians might get a bit more of a difficult time the next time round. They didn't get an easy ride, but it wasn't too hard on them.
This is Dave Aston reporting for Wimps in the MAG in Belfast.